Hello, today I'm Jack. We're going to be learning the 360 hippie jump. First of all, you will not need your board. Let's do it on grass. Now, all you've got to do on the board is jump and spin 360. First of all, you have to get them pretty down before getting on the board. So you jump, spin 360,
and now you've got your board.
It's when you're first learning, it's quite easy to do it on grass because you don't slip out. Unless you're going on a downhill, of course. So put your board that way. Therefore, there's no slip. Ready? All you got to do, same principle, jump, 360.